Bergeron went right back to the goal to try to whack it loose.